Hey, Sarah! Are you okay?
Yeah.
Mackie!
Yeah. Gotta go.
Okay.
Alright, everyone, listen up. The meteorite hit over there.
Right.
We're gonna check it out.
Team Yuge, ready to roll.
Well, and careful. That area's crawling with monsters.
So stay close. Come on.
Okay.
You heard him. Move out.
With you.
You're okay.
She took a hit, but she's gonna be fine. She just needs some rest.
Thank goodness. Thank you. Whoever you are.
No. No, Chris.
Okay.
And before I forget, it wasn't just me. You should probably thank this other guy, too.
Wow. Is that a toy Moogle?
He's supposed to be your lucky charm. Your sister gave him to me.
Wait, you know Lightning?
She's the one who told me to come here.
Where? Where did you see her? Was it Valhalla?
Yeah, how'd you guess?
I saw it in a dream. I saw my sister. She gave you the Moogle. Then the meteorite came.
And dragged me along with it, I guess.
Do you mean you actually rode here on that meteorite?
Maybe. I don't know. Damned if I can remember. Why don't we go and check it out?
Okay. Now I know for sure. Lightning is alive. She's in a place called Valhalla. I'd only just met Noel, but I believed him. I believed every word he said. Even though it couldn't possibly be true. It seems like only yesterday. The smile on Lightning's face when she gave her blessing for Snow and me to get married. But I'm the only one who ever remembered that. No one believes. It's just a dream, they say. When I slept in the crystal. An illusion. They say my sister is gone. That 3 years ago, she sacrificed herself to stop the fall of Cocoon. She turned into the crystal pillar that holds Cocoon above the surface of Pulse and saved both worlds. That's what they say. But even so,
I'm a hunter.
You feel like an interrogator. Here. Do you mind me asking?
Shoot.
No one of the others left to investigate the meteorite.
Were Yuge and Mackie with him?
Yeah, I think so. He made us stay here because the path is covered in fallen trees. He said it was way too dangerous for us.
Curiosity killed the cat. guess it still exists in this age. I've traveled around a lot, following the birds, ever since I was born.
But wait, what do you mean? You were born on Pulse?
I'm not trying to hide anything. You don't believe me?
Shaken there, no?
That obvious, huh? Thought I knew what to expect. Being thrown into a world you don't understand is a lot more terrifying than I imagined.
I'm not sure I get what you mean.
I mean what I said.
Sarah, still in one piece? We're seeing lots of unfriendly critters around that meteorite. Uh-huh. Who's this?
Oh. This is Meg. She helped LeBro and me out of a tight spot.
Is that right?
Hey.
I'm Godot.
Okay, take it easy, big guy. I am not here to make trouble for anyone.
You better not. Anything happens to Sarah, the boss will string your carcass out to dry.
Sounds like a tool. I can deal with him.
Huh? Who do you think you are? 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4.
Bro told me how you helped her out. I'm Huge. Nice to meet you. Hey, likewise. What's with the new style of dress, Sarah? Not exactly a dress up and hit the town kind of occasion.
Try them on? They might look better on you.
I don't think so. Wouldn't want to show you up or anything. Okay, I better get going. See you guys later.
Bye. Maybe it's a legend. Like some sort of mirage of the scenery in the distance.
Here. How do these plants grow so fast? I don't get it. It must be pockets of unstable time or something.
More meteorite phenomena.
Oh, you got that right. Now look at this stuff. Ever since that rock came down, we've been seeing all kinds of aberrations.
Do you have any idea what's happening?
Not the slightest clue. Some spots seem to have sped forward centuries. But other parts haven't changed at all.
So, these areas are from different timelines. Realities blending together. Like two ages overlapping. That about right?
Right! It's exactly like that.
From another dimension, do you think?
Well, I'd have to dismantle it to know for sure.
Oh, cool!
Whoa.
I think he understood you. In any case, we can't go breaking Sarah's good luck charm.
Cool!
Man, I can't believe this!
Please help!
I don't understand what's going on.
Over the loop.